So yun guys, we're gonna change. We will put support to the suspension in the front here. So we're gonna use coaxial cable. So some other guy using different hose or something. Me, I'm using this coaxial cable. So this is the size. See, yeah, that's the big, small. So we will do this one for support in the suspension here. So we will put inside to the supportive spring. So here we will remove this cover, and then we will put this one inside of the support of the spring. And the shiny black, the small black wire is the spring, and then this one, the big one, is the wire. So yeah, it's done already. So let's check later if it will be fine. So yeah guys, so nakikita niyo to. This one is a spring, it's the original, and then the second one is the wire that I put. So, because this one is too malambot, so we need to have a support, a coaxial cable. I choose a coaxial cable, so it's still moving. In order to have extra power. So that's it guys, I put the coaxial cable. Also you can also put other wire or cable wire for in order to make strain in your front suspension of 9 volt.